Hi guys, welcome back. Oh my god, just woke up. It's currently 8:30 in the morning. Only had 3 hours sleep. I feel like crap. You know what the title is? It's about unboxing on this video. My guy. Sure don't know what it is. I think I know what it is. So let's go into it. It's the controller. Oh, that doesn't sound good. So you all know it's another broken controller from eBay. So this is the one I got the silver version this time. I'm gonna actually open it up in a bit and see what's actually wrong with it. Doesn't sound good. Doesn't. Let's actually open it up now. Oh, screwdrivers on the floor. This is what I hate about the screwdrivers. Let me actually so I've got a box here full of eBay crap. Not eBay crap. PS4 crap. Ugh. I love how you buy a shell off eBay. It just doesn't want to open for you. Yeah, there's a company on eBay called Student Computers. If you go on there, they sell anything from like computers to Xbox to PS4. But they're like faulty, so don't expect the to be brand new and everything. Oh, I hate it when you try and open it. So you buy a screw off eBay, so you can open a stupid controller. And it doesn't want to. It's the right screw and everything. Let's see if this works. So the light's turning on, that's good. That's a good sign. There's a light. Look like the buttons work. It doesn't look like the buttons are working. This definitely needs some work on here. It does. Sorry about the yawning. I'm so tired. I'm gonna try and get this open. Soon I'm not gonna do a video because it's gonna take too long. And the other day I was doing it and I was stressing out. I've got another new screwdriver coming through in the post anyway, so that should be here soon, next day or two. But I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Like I said, I'm gonna actually try and fix that problem. So far, I've got 3 controllers. I've got the silver version, I've got the camo version, and I've got my red version at the moment. And like I have said, I've got spare parts and everything, like eBay crap. So I got plenty of parts to fix the controller. Just have to try and take the shell off first. But like I said, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.